This week's Tasty Thursday was at Auntie Anne's. I had decided when I do a Tasty Thursday to try to get footage for something sweet for charity as well. So this week, for something sweet, I had the almond pretzel with caramel dip. It was very delicious. Although if you're trying to avoid corn syrup, artificial flavors, and other sci-fi stuff, you might want to avoid this dip and try another one of their sweet dipping sauces. Please keep in mind that this is a dessert, so with moderation, it'll be alright. You never really should overindulge in anything anyways. And remember, each view will not only help me, but in my Something Sweet web series, it helps me help the children of St. Jude. So be sure to like, share, and all that good social media stuff. Thanks for watching, and have an awesome day.